new energy. It mainly produces various styles of truck compartments for automobile manufacturers, such as compartments for dump truck, pallet truck, closed roof truck, and stick truck. Now, it has a professional truck compartment production line with roller pressing, welding, painting, and general assembly functions. Dump truck compartment features lightweight, high bearing capacity, opening type sideboard and rear board for convenience of loading, low center of gravity for stable transportation, and high safety factor. Flatbed cargo box adopts sideboards formed by internal rolling, with higher strength compared with the same kind. Closed roof truck compartment is characterized by high-strength steel floor frame, rolling-formed sideboards and molding-formed roof board, ensuring high strength, lightweight and high bearing capacity. And its built-in seal design brings good waterproof performance and longer service life. Stick truck compartment has a floor frame with higher impact resistance and bearing capacity. And removable side guardrails can be opened from top and bottom. Easy for loading and unloading. It adopts integral electrophoresis and high temperature painting processes, ensuring strong adhesion of top coat and beautiful appearance without a color difference, and effectively improving anti-corrosion and anti-rust performance.